Hello, in 2009, a man named James Howells demonstrated his foresight by beginning to mine Bitcoin before anyone else had heard of it. James was able to amass 7,500 Bitcoins when they were only a fraction of a cent each, but his girlfriend forced him to stop because the computer he was using to mine was too noisy. James eventually threw the hard drive away, and his mistake